regions, the areas that have been locked down produce about 40% of the Italian GDP. So you can imagine that right now it's GDP in these regions is probably down 30%. So 30% for 2 months, it means on a yearly basis at least the recession of 2.5-3% of GDP. But you have to add the other regions, which so far have been almost unaffected, but will certainly be affected very soon. And there's no guarantee that the whole thing will last only 2 months. It might last much longer, in which case the recession will be even deeper.
And could you comment on how the public health system is managing the crisis so far? Is the system in a position to deal with further infections at this point? How stretched do you believe things are?
Well, in the northern regions, Lombardy in particular, they're unbelievably stretched because the intensive care units are at full capacity, probably more than that. They might need to face decisions soon about who will be saved and who will not be saved. And the rest of the system, the healthcare system in Italy, is not at the same level as in Lombardy. So if things get worse in the rest of Italy, it will be even worse. The contagion rises at the 25% rate per day. So if it goes on like this, and some virologists think that it will go on like this for at least 3 weeks, it will be between 500,000 and 1 million cases in 3 weeks. So that means, and 10% of them typically need intensive care. So right now there is about 1,000, 2,000 intensive care units, so it's not clear exactly what can be done and what will happen.
Roberto, can I ask you about the reaction in Italy to the lockdowns, the shutdowns? Do people feel as though the government are making these steps to protect them, and do they welcome the measures, or are they angry about the impact it is having on their day-to-day lives?
My impression is that in the north, in Lombardy and the other affected regions, people have realized that things are very, very, very serious. And I think the reaction has been fine. I mean, people have accepted that, most people. In the rest of Italy, people don't realize how serious things are. And I think we are not really understanding. People are not understanding how serious the situation is in the rest of Italy, and not much has been done there, actually.
Hi, I'm Giovanna Bersecci, and thank you for watching. You can check out more of our videos by clicking on the boxes on the screen. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more from CNBC International. Thank you for watching.